A Noxubee County man pleads guilty to a 2018 shooting. Don Brown will spend 12 years in prison. He was sentenced this week in Noxubee County Circuit Court. Brown will also be on probation for 5 years after his release from jail. The shooting happened at the airport store in the Cedar Creek community in January 2018. Eric Gullery was shot in the back. Brown was arrested shortly after the shooting.